Good morning, children. Today have the 9th class, first lesson. Today topic is latitudes. Latitudes after longitudes. So what are the dates here? 19th date, 9th month, 2020. Class is 9th class, Saturday. Subject is social. Okay. Next. Today topic is there. Latitudes. Actually, previous topic you completed already. 4 hemispheres completed. Northern Hemisphere, Southern Hemisphere, Eastern Hemisphere, understood children? Next, Western Hemisphere, okay, na? Related topic, that comes, this understanding means next topic is latitudes and longitudes, easy understanding for you, okay, na? Actually, what is the latitudes, what is the definition of the latitudes, the horizontal circle, horizontal, okay, na? Circle that goes, okay, na? That goes around the earth exactly middle at equal distance. What distance, children? Equal distance from the north and south poles are called equators because divide the earth to equal parts. This is circle design the 0 degree latitude. What degree? 0 degree latitudes. Next, following the way angles of designed geometry latitudes are expressed the degrees 0 degrees. What degrees? 0 degrees. Okay, na? This one 0 degrees. Second one, this like have means also minutes symbol. Minute symbol. Double comma here means also second symbol. Very, very important. These many atlas, you know the figures at the moment. Look at the figures. You know this very, very we have found out in the atlas. Actually, what is atlas starting time said? A collection of maps is called a atlas. A collection of maps. A collection of maps is called a atlas. Next, the equator going to two poles. Already, previous said already. What is the poles name? Both side is useful this one. North pole. Equator 0 degrees, south pole, all two positions, north pole and south pole. Parallel circuit is called as the latitude. This become the Latin word latitudo, Latin word, L-A-T-I-N, Latin word latitudo. Next, meaning width, latitudo meaning is width, W-A-D-T-H. Is it clear, children? Next, go to that. Latitudes values range of 0 degrees. How many? 0 degrees. This north pole already clearly say now only 98 degrees north pole, 98 degrees south pole. Very, very important. This latitude purpose used for this one for you and longitude purpose useful. South also there, 90 degrees south pole. This latitude is a 0 further near the greater than 90 degrees. Why? Because up 90 degrees, down 90 degrees. This is called the equator. How many degrees is it? 0 degrees. That I am sure of it. Latitude must design the with direction. What the direction name is? North direction. Again, once repeating here, say north direction there. As the S means south, E means east, W means west direction. Equator, they know north of the southern designation. Understood? These are the important. That given the textbook purpose. Latitude purpose. This computing got to go to the longitudes. What the CU children? This is the latitudes. Latitude north pole 90 degrees, north pole, south pole 90 degrees. Remaining only you remind your mind. Arctic circle 66 and half north. Very, very important. That quite opposite only there the Antarctic circle. How much same? 66 and half south. But here north, here south. Quite opposite there. Andy meridians like that. Tropic of Cancer 23 and half north. Tropic of Cancer here, somewhat long pronunciation there. Tropic of Capricorn, how many degrees? 23 and half south degrees. Equator is already, you know, 0 degrees equator. Okay, na? Northern Hemisphere and Southern Hemisphere. Once again, repeating, see you. Arctic Circle 66 and half north. Antarctic Circle 60 and half south. Tropic of Cancer is 23 and half degrees north. Antarctic Circle is 23 and half degrees south. This is called a equator is 0 degrees. Understood, children? Next. Some of the peoples of the Special times, time zones, so total India wise have the time zones, 24 time, world wise, time zones, how many time zones is there, 24 in the world. These earth are the called of the peoples of, but the earth is revolution around the sun. This is already you studied the previous classes, this class also starting today. Earth around the sun, around the sun, this is already perfect information for yours, okay na? Next. Equator latitudes of the latitude and the peoples of towards of the poles 90 degrees north, 90 degrees south, or not circle, they are the just point. Point means you divide in the equal parts, 0 degrees called equator. Next one, half of the between the equator and the north pole called of northern hemisphere. Very very important. Previous said already here, introduction time. Hemispheres here already, northern hemisphere, southern hemisphere, eastern hemisphere, western hemisphere. What is that northern hemisphere? Once again saying to you, the half of the earth between the equator and north pole is called a northern hemisphere. These most of the peoples of southern hemisphere counting these, there are 180 main latitudes are equal to the equator. Why we can ask you, 90 plus 90 how much it runs? 180 degrees. Is it clear? Doubt. 180 how much it runs? 360 degrees. Whole circle how much? This is only answer. Mathematic calculation is very easy. Mathematics also coming this one. Understood? These are belongs to the latitudes. Next go to the longitudes. Okay na? Next topic what there? Longitude. This is also Latin word. Latin word. What this you? Longitude means length. Longitude means length. L-E-N-G-T-H. Here latitude means width, opposite, width, length. These same circles are coming the poles, every longitude cuts across the latitude. Along with through the astronomical observator, Greenwich England called of 0 degree meridian. Which country children's? England. England, how many degrees? Degrees, 0 degrees meridian. England capital city, very very important. London. This is belongs to which continent? Europe continent. This is only important topic purpose. Everybody see and reading, nothing will happen. The knowledge is very important. Understood? England is Europe continent. England capital city is London. Old name is Britain and UK calling. UK means United Kingdom. This is clear, children. Prime meridian. It's called a PM. PM means you know already. Morning means AM calling. 12. Daytime 12 noon after calling the name is PM. AM is anti-meridian, PM is prime meridian. Everybody was saying early morning saying. There is 100% wrong answer. What that answer? Anti-meridian, prime meridian. Is it clear, children? Next. These are the Greenwich meridian. Okay, na? Next. Grain, heat, which ascent of the grain. Greenwich is the spell of the way of pronounced grain. What is it? G-R-E-N, grain. Eton, grain. Several countries of the peaks of longitude and latitude decided the Greenwich meridian will 0 degrees. All the clear said how many degrees? 0 degrees. Next. Total circle how many degrees said? Now give the textbook also. 360 longitudes we horizontal. Why? Because 4 direction 90, 90, 90, 90. And for the 36, 360 degrees. This is also important. Everyone has ended the following their system. 180 degrees north and south and east and western means 90-90. Again 180 total is whole circle is 360 degrees. 28 east latitude, 28 last northern, 27 west of the west land to the peoples. Divided latitude also called dividing the 2 minutes. Already previous said minutes means one symbol. Double symbol there means second. This is called a minutes. The longitude 180 directly the opposite of the 0 degrees. 0 degrees which one there? Opposite of the equator. Is it clear? This anti-meridian. Anti means what? Anti-meridian. Opposite. Quite opposite called a meaning of anti means opposite. Hemisphere was the longitude form of the western hemisphere. I said already western hemisphere, northern hemisphere, eastern hemisphere, southern hemisphere. After all the remember of latitudes and longitudes are imaginary lines. Imaginary lines means this like given already see you. in this textbook purpose features is here. This is called a north pole. Which is on children's north pole. Here is the prime meridian and Greenwich meridian. Prime meridian, Greenwich meridian. Total circles you dividing after coming the total 360. South pole. This is only north pole only. South pole means quite opposite there, anti there. Western longitudes, eastern longitude. These are the difference of which is one is that north pole, one is south pole. North pole also have the 90 degrees. How many degrees here given already? North pole also called the name is how many degrees? 90 degrees only. South pole also 90 degrees. Very, very important topic. Understood? These are the complete topic for you. Once short and sweet repeating. See you. Latitudes. Latitude means width. Longitudes. Longitude means what? Length. These two quite opposite. One is the important of AM. Another one is PM. Anti-meridian and prime meridian. Anti-meridian and prime meridian. It's clear students. Very, very important of this topic. Next topic after next class we are saying. Thank you children. Thank you once again. Thank you one and all.